Yeah, so the next episode of my arc series. So, yeah, I did some off-screen scouting. I found a Carno nicely, and I want to tame it. I am going to be completely stupid. Half dimwit right here and go after the that Carno. It's a level 130. It would be awesome to get, but at the same time I'm going to definitely put a hurting on myself in order to get this. I am building a quick trap, technically, that most likely won't work, to say the least, but we're about to find out. I can legitimately only make one. Come on. Really only need one more. So I can either get that Carno or that Parasaur over on that other side. Am I recording? Sorry, I have to double check this recording sometimes because this recording stuff is kind of trash, to be honest. Alright. How am I doing? Many of these can I make? I can actually make 8. Now, I know Thatch. Stuff doesn't like. Isn't like the most like reliable for this type of stuff, but. Right now, it's gonna have to be. Oh, only 6. All right. I think that's because I dropped that fiber. So, I'm trying to figure out how I could do this. I will have to like build one more thing, but I think I could do this. And I'm pretty sure he's still up there. Pick this up. Come on, Soundwave. I'm gonna explore just a teeny bit just to see what else might be around. I want to come over this way anyway. And yeah, I might convert that base to an actual legit base versus just this tiny little thing that's on the side there. There's some metal right there, that's nice. Ah, he's about to fall. A lot of Megatherium around here, which, again, would be another nice thing to have, but I technically should get the Parasaur. The Parasaur is something I actually need eventually. I can easily run after it. I don't know why I'm trying to get this damn Carno. I know stuff is gonna fuck up. But live a little, right? Alright. So, I'll have to do this. I know he's fast. I really know this is gonna be a horrible time. You fucking kidding me? What'd you steal? You know what? Fuck you. As long as they didn't steal my thatch bases. Hope this works. Trading you real quick. All right. Please tell me. Damn it. I'd have to make another one. Can I make another one? I can-ish. No. Oh my gosh, he's right fucking there. I want to trap him, though, really bad. He's coming this way. He's coming this way. About to fuck up this beaver, though. I know he's going after the Pteranodon. Well, this connect to the ground? Yes, it will. Oh my gosh. Oh no, you can't. You can get out. Uh-oh. This has been a fun episode. I should have gone for the fucking... Oh my gosh. Okay, that's not working. He's just right in the spot that I need to go to get my stuff real quick. Come on, keep... Let's see if I can get around him. Oh my gosh, you're alive? How the fuck are you alive? Oh, he busted through that, that's why. Yeah, that trap didn't work at all. You know what I can do is get him in the water. Or... Cause I should have enough of these. I am just surprised that the parasaur lived. He was right there next to him. It was like, how? How'd you live that? It's amazing, actually. Just move you all over to this side. Even get up this thing. We were either getting this Karna or we're gonna get the pear, sir. I can't do that. Ah, just imagine what I could do with that high of a level Karna, though. I wouldn't have to worry about anything in this area. Shit. This is a bad spawn location. I done messed up. I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, I guess that's a big never mind. Yeah, there's just not enough space between me and that car now. And I can't get up that. Sorry, I actually kind of would like that guy. Makes stuff just a little easier in around here. Get you all over to the other side. Oh no, he's fucked. He done fucked up. Much as I wanted that Carno, there was... He messed up. He's going after a... thing. What is that? Looks like a Diplodocus. Yeah. What was that? I keep finding stuff that would be nice to have. Dang. Carno's still going at it over there. I'll go this way and see what I find. Ooh. Oh, that's a trike. I was like, what the fuck is that? Level is it? Level 20. There's another trike near it, but... There we go. Level 25. Raptor. There's other ones. A 145 Raptor. I'm pretty sure these guys could take care of them, but... Head back down to the beaver dam area in a little bit. Just want to see if I can find something to tame. Slightly leaning towards that Parasaur. Funny thing is I need more spoiled meat, so I just need a bunch of my meat to go bad. Oh, you son of a bitch. Over here. Don't leave me, you dummies. Assholes. Fucking Microraptors. Those are horrible. Luckily, I wasn't in a bad area, but if I was in a bad area, oh, that would have been so bad. Yeah, let's just see if that Carno's still over there or not. How's he doing? Oh no, he's screwed. I got 30 Trank arrows, and from what I saw, I need at least like 33 for the Parasaur. For the level that guy is, so... Head down this way, just to see if we could find something else. Ooh. Oh, shit. Whoops. I knew that was gonna happen once we accidentally hit him. Or not, or just got close to him. That's just how those guys work sometimes. See Argentavis. Yeah, I kind of mostly want that Parasaur, since I can't get a Carno, and Raptors just haven't been cooperating with me. I'll head this way, and then... just to see what else might be this way. Batcroc. There you are. You want to talk about bad areas? Thank you for proving my point, sir. Ooh. Oh, never mind. That's a different story. Come on, this way. Fuck. You dumb shit. Stuck on the snout of a fucking... Sarko, just to try and get me killed. Honestly, I think that's my best choice for something, is that Parasaur right there. So... well, that or the Dire Bear, but... is that a different one, or is that that... oh no, that's actually a better... technically an easier one to get. Yeah, I know I want some higher level stuff, but... actually, for like the simple fact that... our biggest problem is... fact that we just don't have enough stuff to do that. Please tell me I'm about to hit that and not anything else. Never trust anything. I think I missed. Yep, he's on his way. Shit. This one's fast. Oh my god. Gotta get my stuff real quick. Ooh. That's a close shave right there. Piss off that bear. Don't want to piss off that bear. Where's the bear? Oh, right there. Don't worry. Once I get this stuff, I'm getting you because... we're going to? Don't know if he can climb up this. About to find out. I don't know if I hit him there. Oh, he's running. Go on, go down, go down, go down. Give me like 5 seconds while I go get the rest of my shit. What level is this? 50? Ah. As long as it doesn't come over here and start knocking us around and stuff like that. No, stop, stop! Oh my gosh, fucking compies, man. Come on, let's get you all away from this area, because that kind of pissed me off. Calamari, Mr. Oh, it's not exactly what I wanted, but where are you? Hi. Alright. Good job, you two. Or three, sorry. I did not mean to... Oh, did I just eat the fucking prime meat? I'll come this way just real quick. Just to stay away from the Parasaur, so that way I can actually tame him. Was gonna be like a level 29 when he finished, now he's gonna be like a level 24, cause fucking compies, man. But hey, I'll take it. High note to end the episode on. Eventually actually have a, yeah, a thing. I already know the name. Long Neck Jack. Well, welcome to the tribe. I'm sorry that you kind of got screwed on level-wise, but oh well. So yeah, this episode is done. And starting next episode, we will be going over to the Highlands. Yeah.